gently fold the dough by pinching the sides to seal it. And now we start folding in. Fold the corner, pinch it, pull out, and fold back in. Pinch it, pull out, and fold back in. And repeat the steps to the end of the other side. Gently fry them in a medium heat oil pan, 2 to 3 puffs at a time until it's golden brown.